Hi, hi. I am just like setting everything up. So I'll be just like 5 minutes or more. How's everyone's day been? Hi, hi. Oh, 'cause like it's early there. Like yeah, your day hasn't started yet. Trying to remember everyone's like time zones. Let's see. There's anyone I can summon here? I'll see, what was the name? I think the name was like Nokchars. This isn't playing. Oh, okay, yeah, that's quite early then. See if I can sprint past everything. Oh, nice. That was good timing. cool because you actually get health for all the messages that you put around everywhere. Yeah, so I guess like just leave a bunch of messages everywhere. I need to actually leave more. I haven't got that many. Haven't you left any? I think that was probably like the first thing I did when I played the game. At least there's like a checkpoint here at least. I'm not sure if I'm strong enough for this boss. My sword's doing a lot of damage, but I think I need a better shield. Though some people play Souls games without even using shields, so... Some people even play Elden Ring without any armor either, so I don't know how people are doing that. I'm still trying to get the hang of like dodging and stuff. Like how much weight does that take away? Oh yeah, quite a lot. I think you move quicker if you don't wear any armor though. So I'm not gonna run around naked. Let's see if I don't use a shield. Whoops! I almost accidentally tried to punch him. Die way quicker. That was quick. which thing? Iframes. Does that mean exactly? Sorry. Oh, okay. Is that like a thing that you can do? Oh, yeah, I thought I've been doing like some of that, but I didn't realize that that's what's happening. Also, I'm trying to make my captions work a bit better because they're way off again, which is bad. Sometimes it seems like they're like really accurate, but then some are just like not. So maybe I think I maybe made it a bit better. No. I think I have a hard time with my accent, maybe. It seems more accurate with American accents. I definitely think I'll die if I don't use a shield. Is it my playstyle? Oh, thanks for the follow. X Loveland. I like that I changed the icons that pop up when people follow now. And then you can actually see more of the emoji icons. Let's see. Maybe. No, I think that's my strongest shield, so. We'll see. If I can't defeat them, then... And I'll probably like, try a different area. Damn it. No, get up. Yeah. Let's see again. I need to... Oh, damn. That was quick. I think I need to summon more powerful ones. No, they're dead. Can you? I didn't know you could do that. I know that I should probably upgrade my FP to be able to summon more stronger ghosts. Damn. Magic little knives make me get stuck. Yeah, so it definitely makes it way harder. I'm wondering if I should try to go to like another area. Just for like now, I try to just to see, because I can always come back here because of the race locations. I wonder which messages it's getting appraised. They're like my two most popular messages. I'm gonna have a look and see what's around here. Just because it's like a different area. If I can get up there. Dangerous. Can I climb the mountain like this? Oh my god. You're like one of those mountain goats. I wanna see if I can actually do this now. Why am I getting things? I swear I can probably do this. Someone else is trying to do it. Oh my god. I swear I'm gonna fall and then end up dying. Gonna get back there. Swear there's like a spot right there. I can kind of like see it that I can probably try to jump to. Try it. Hey. Ah. Probably can't get it. Oh, no, damn. That's like the tiny spot of the rock that I'm trying to get to. To the right. But then I don't know how much more I could try to go up. Oh, shit. Yeah. Seems like that. I like trying to break out of bounds with games and stuff, though. Try a few more minutes worth, and then I'll probably like try to head to a different area. Oh, that looks like snow. Shit! I was waiting for that to happen. I knew that I would accidentally leap off the edge. I like how other people were trying to do that at the same time though. By looking at the people's ghosts. I wish I would still let you look at the map. Oof. Scary area. Is this? Wait. This is the area, I think. Oops. I have been here before. Just haven't looked around too much yet. Also, I didn't have the map before too, so I couldn't see where I was going. Reminds me of Breaking Bad. yeah, my gosh. That would be really cool fan art if someone did that. Breaking Bad mixed with Elden Ring. Oh my god, a giant crab again. Or fire. Oops. Not bad for that. Probably should use my sword, but I'm just gonna use fire. Oh no. Isn't that the sleepy thing? I think. I remember correctly. Oh, take that crap. Yeah. I wonder if someone's actually made a Heisenberg or Jesse Pinkman character in the character creation of this. Because I've seen people make a lot of different, like characters and stuff in this. Saying, like, someone made, Frodo and Sam. See which area, which other area should I try to look at? Ed tree? I think that's how you say it. They look really cool. I love how there's just gigantic trees in the landscape. Yeah. I'd like to see like a giant tree like that. Sucks because people always say about that those trees that were really, really big like many years ago. Like those more tall trees. So everyone like cut them down a lot. yeah. Yeah, it'd be really cool to be able to see like a giant tree. I would definitely take a lot of photos of it. This game has giant trees and giant turtles. Wait, there's giant prawns in this too? Have I come across giant prawns? Try and think if I have. I don't think I have. Oh. Wait, which areas are they in? Also there's tentacle things. Scary. Oh, okay, really? Let me see if I can look for him then. Oops, sorry, just was checking some stuff. See. Oh gosh, those things have eyes. Well, sorry, eye. God, I didn't know that. I thought that was just a big rock. Huh. That was random. Did they do anything? Yeah. I just walked near them. Oh my god, they don't do anything. Yeah. Huh. Cute. Oops. Oh, these are one of these challenge things. Wonder if I should try it. Let's see what I'll turn into if I use the mimic thing here. I wanna be the worm. Oh, okay. I'm a statue. Where's that statue? Where even is this statue? Near, yeah. I love how you can just turn into anything. Oops. And you pretty much just glide everywhere. Let's try again, see. Will it be the same thing? Nope, I... I just turn into a corpse. Oh god, I'm playing soccer with the skull. Anyone that just looks at my stream right now randomly will be like, what the hell? Hey. Wait. Oh, almost. Yeah, yay, goal. Yeah. Whoops. Oh. Whoops, I broke it. my gosh. Let's see how I do this. I love the mimic ability. That's probably like my favorite thing in the game. This game has so many bosses. What the that thing was. Oh, okay, it was this area. How many did you come across? Cause yeah, there's definitely a lot of bosses in this. But like, just that many that you lost count? Well, okay, wow, so it was like almost 90, sorry, almost like 100 bosses. It's quite a lot. Should I bell them? Let's see if I try to bell them. Whoa. Yeah, this game is quite huge. There's definitely like a lot of things that you can do in it, which is really cool. Oh damn, I think I pressed the wrong thing. Let's see, what other areas can we try to go to? Oh, I didn't realize that highlights on the map when you find them. Still think there's quite a lot of things I'm missing. I'm gonna try to look around this path. Let's see. Okay. Try run along this way and see. I definitely like exploring in this game. Giant crab. Just gonna avoid them for now. Yeah, it doesn't feel like you're forced to have to explore everywhere. And it doesn't feel, like some open world games, they make it so open world, but then it kind of gets, in a way, like repetitive, and kind of makes you feel like there's no point in exploring. It's kind of just like there to be there. I should use more of the markers. Cause I don't use them enough. I wonder if like Zelda Breath of the Wild 2, like the sequel. They'll make it that your horse can like double jump. Like if they'll get influence from Elden Ring. Which would be quite funny because I think people said that some of the devs were inspired by Breath of the Wild when developing this as well. So then it would be kind of like they inspired them back to then inspiring them. Oh god, what is that? Is that an enemy or is it just a blimp? Oh shit. Fuck. Oh wait. Yeah, well, oh my god, got arrows all through me. Definitely seen a lot of people like this game. Oh. Okay, yeah. It's funny because, like, I've never played Skyrim. Everyone gets shocked when I tell people that I've never played Skyrim. Damn. A lot of people say that they do like him. And, I mostly see people say that they like it with mods and stuff. To, like, enhance it. Pick up a bow, I think. Yeah, that's nice. Nice. Amazing. Great. Awesome. First try. Oh god. Freaking fell over. Oh, I died. Oh my gosh. I did all that to die. Let's have a look. Oh damn, that's so far back. Trying to think. Sorry. Trying to think which like area I should try to explore. Damn it. Whoops. What I... What's... Where is that? How am I meant to get across there? Gosh. Oof, oh my god. Lucky I did not drop. I wonder if I can help someone with like a boss fight. Just cool to be able to do that. Like say if someone would like summon me. Worst thing is if I die first, because then I'm not like a good summoner, not summoner, good companion, I guess. Let's see if someone will. Oh, like, wait, what do you mean? Oh, do you mean like in like the other Souls games? I don't know if anyone will actually summon me. Could try another. Could try another boss. Let's see. Let's try it. Maybe Renala? Perhaps, maybe? Try the. See if anyone will summon me here. Mean they probably won't though. Yeah, maybe it just looks like no one's playing co-op mode with people today. Think more people like play it on PC. They're doing multiplayer stuff. Okay, let's try another boss location. Okay. Which was the other one? Where's that one? Oh shit. I see Godric and I just think it says girl dick. It's bad. Sorry, but the name looks like that. Yeah. Okay, let's put my sign here. And then I'm gonna sit. Maybe sitting sideways. Oops, there. Let's see if I'll be summoned or not. I have a feeling probably not. I think people are playing this less on Xbox. That's why I wish it was I wish it was crossplay. That way it would be way better. I'll give it like 5-10 minutes and see. Yeah, I forget. I don't think it was last week, but I think the week before that I got summoned. Like a few times actually, so that was really cool. That's why I guess not as many people are playing it today, I guess. Like it's, I guess, a quiet Sunday, because it's Monday for me. Yay. Took a while. Oh my god. I hope I don't die on them. I'm sorry. Conan? Oh, summon someone else too. Oh my god, name. Sexy fish? Oh god. What a name. Hold on, my shield. Oh shit. That was quick. No, don't die. Don't die. Wait, what? What, sorry? Oh no, did they die? No. Fish. It goes glub glub. Let's see if they'll summon me again. Damn, they might not though. They have fish emojis? My gosh, my captions are just like way off. Like so off. I wish there was a thing to make it like way more accurate, because I wish it was. Oh yeah, been summoned. Bye. Oh yeah, same. Oh, different person this time. I wish there were more accurate, because I don't want like anyone that's deaf not being able to understand. Yeah, it seems like, I swear it's just more like fitted to American accents. Which is unfortunate. Or Conan. Or it's either Conan or Conan. And like when you summon like two people at once, then it kind of gets it makes it harder. So it's definitely like a thing of you should only summon one person. Cause it makes the health of bosses increase way more. Yay. I'm not sure actually. I think it is though. Cause are they an NPC? Yeah, like my attacks do nothing. Wait, well, I can't tell. I don't think. Yeah, they are, aren't they? Because I thought that name seems very. It's definitely doing that. It's making it harder. Shit. Shit. I swear his health went up. Looks like his health went up a bit. Oh, me died again. I meant, sorry, they died again. Damn. Yeah. I think the health would be like better if they only summoned one person. Not that I could like be super good at killing the boss, but like making the attacks weaker by summoning the NPC with me. Oh my god, they're stuck. I wonder if that can cheese it. Oh, never mind. I still can't believe it's like a dragon on this song. Crayfish. Oh my god! Oh god, did they get pushed off the edge? Oh, that was bad timing. Gosh, that'd be scary. Let's see, we almost defeated him. Oof, let's see if I can actually beat him. Damn it. Try again. Nice. Oh wait, this is someone else. Giant sword and no clothes on. Yeah, it's doing like way more damage now. Did they just die? Sucks. I'll try one more time trying to help people. Wonder if they'll try to summon me again. Probably not. I guess no one will probably summon me now. Yay. Nice. As soon as you wrote that, someone summoned me. That name, like, just asterisks and sexy fish again. Oh wow, they're both doing magic. And one that doesn't do magic, I'm gonna die. What the hell? Invaded by who? That was weird. What was that that popped up? It said something about being invaded. Which magic is that? Nice, got Runok for that. Oh, thanks for the follow, Lizzie. Lizzie Wizzies? that's a cute name. I think I need to move the following thing just a little bit to the right. Yeah, I thought it would make the alerts actually be the artwork that my sister drew of me for my Twitch. Cause they're all the emojis, but I think that looks really cool. So they pop up when people follow, subscribe. So there's a subscription one as well that pops up. And one does to like when raids happen and that type of stuff. Oh, now I'm trying to figure out where I should go now. Oh. Shit. Can they come in here? Wow, he's just backing up. Yeah. Well. Shit. Damn, I never even found that before. I think I ran past it when I was running past everyone. I am a doll. I like how you pretty much just glide along when becoming the things. Oops, damn. Oops. Shit, my sword got stuck on the... No!
Hi, hi. Hi. Is it Gemma Taters? Wait, no. Wait, no, it's not. I'm trying to remember. It is where Godric is. I was just like helping someone defeat them. By like being summoned. Cause I can keep doing that, which is really cool. I like how it gives you that option to be able to do that, to help people. Like battle bosses and stuff. Yeah, that would be really cool if that was an option. Like just running along with each other and stuff. Hi, Lena. How's everyone's day been? Oh, that sucks. Hopefully feel more better. Oh, that's good. Showers are nice. trying to think where I should go next. Still think there's areas that I'm missing stuff too. I don't know where. Crap, I think I went wrong way. Didn't mean to come in here. Like the very start of the game. Oh, like as in where I'm up to currently or something else? Oh, my brain. This is my first play for the game. I forgot that's a thing, so. Yeah, I've been doing that a lot too. There's a lot of things that I still haven't even found yet. I still don't know how, how people have already, finished the game. I know it's been a while now, but I don't know how people finished the game. I think it was, within a week when it got released. I think people just, speeding through it. Gosh, giant crab again. Yeah. Pretty much. I wonder if I can write that as a message. I think I can, kind of. Yeah. Nice. What was that? Wow, yeah, that's... So you can do, New Game Plus 2? So what goes for a new game plus, and then it just repeats it again. Wow, that's pretty cool though. Who's talking to me? Found this chest. Huh. Whoops. Oh god. I'm gonna die. Does this chest take me back? No. Nope. Oh, where is this? Oh my god, it's in Khalid. The hell is that? Although I think I've been in this area, so shit. Ow. Bug creature. Oh, they're the prawns. I mean, they definitely look like them. Ow. Oh, never mind. I am dead. No. Oh, okay. That's okay, Gemma. Hope you have a nice night. Try and grab my runes. My runes. Ow. I don't think I've been in this cave yet. Oh no, wait, I have been. I guess I just didn't go up. Whoops. God, I was stuck. Stuck in the cave forever. Somber Smithing Stone 8. Wow. Didn't think it went up to that much. Aha. Ah, cool. Love that. Damn, I should took health. Why captions? Why are you so off? I'm gonna go to like the same area again. I get my runes back. I tried jumping out of the way though. Oops. Damn, I missed. Yeah. Ooh, oh my god, stun sword key. Oh, my guy's still alive. Will he fall? Damn. Try to go this way. Damn sword hitting the wall. Nice. That'll totally happen to me in real life. Yeah. Oh, nope. Shit. Am I stuck here? Nice. Okay. Go back. Swish. Let's try that again. Can I get around there? Doesn't even look like it's possible. Try going right and see if that leads somewhere else. See where this goes. Damn. Okay. No way. Crap. How do I? Shit. It's like a puzzle. Well, I die. No. I think this is just like pretty much like a puzzle, so. Get across here. Shit. Okay. Ah, damn it. Okay, let's try this again. I feel like there's not enough actually run and jump though. right here. It looks too short. I can use the horse. My brain. Way easier if I do that. Whoops. Man, these areas are really, really tight. Gosh, scary. Yeah. Yeah, I was just like, oh, I'm gonna use the horse. Yay, found Grace. Unless I'm the horse right now? Nope. Nice, at least it lets you, do that from the outside. Don't know if I should even be at this area. Maybe. Yeah. Whoa! Holy crap, okay. Took one hit. See if I can dodge them. And then get my runes back. Because I had actually quite a lot there. Nice. Let's see. Gonna try upgrading my like maybe health. I'm gonna try doing that. If I can battle them. Shit, why are you so strong? Damn. What door are they protecting? I am gonna take like a few minute break, but I will be right back after like 5 minutes. So let me just set my character here. But, okay, be right back. Hi, I am back. Let's see where else I can. Sorry, let's see where else I can go. I swear there's probably like a lot of areas that I've missed out on. That I haven't explored fully yet. I wonder if I can try to look up that way. Wow, there's a lot of skeletons. Skeletons? Wow, there's a lot of bots everywhere. Figure out how I get down. Is that electric cable? Oh, not the enemies. I thought it was like, holy shit. Oh! oh my god. Damn. That was a very precise arrow. Yeah, let's have a look. So, this whole area is, wait, is that what leads there? Let me have a look at that. Trying to see which area leads to there. Ah, nice, it was this way. Let's see if I can... Oh gee. Nope. Whoa. What is this thing? Because that levitating? Let's see if I kill this, if it reveals the wall. I just realized its face is stronger than that big wall. is what's our boy. Okay, yeah. I'm guessing it's definitely not. How are people getting up there? Oops. Is it like a different area? Like without saying exactly? Oh, okay, so definitely not where I am right here. And full damage. Gosh. I meant to like safely get down there. Oh, okay. Can I? Whoa. Yeah. Crap, I already went the wrong way. Ah, shit. Oh, crap. Damn. really. Oops. See what this was.
Hey. Yeah, I wasn't even that high up. It's like it counted like that. I was still. See, my runes are up there, so I thought I jumped from there. Weird. Go back that way. Try to drop down. My God. Oh, I forgot that cheering like bits is a thing. Is that like rainbow flags? Oh, that was a little bit delayed. Ah, I need to do a little emoji thing for that too. Okay, let's not die. Oh wait, it's just over there. Oh, there's trying to think, brain. Oh yeah, it's the donation thing only for PayPal. The bits still help though, so thank you lots for that. Oh my gosh, I don't know how I'm into. Am I meant to? I don't know if I'm meant to fall down when I die. Must be somewhere that can be safe. They fall. Oh, thanks. That means a lot to me. I'm
happy that I've been able to keep streaming every week now. Because I pretty much stopped for a few months. Which sucked. Because, like, health problems and stuff. Like, I still, like, you know, like, have health problems and stuff, but I'm just, like, trying my best to just stream whenever. Like, managing them and stuff. Oh, shit! Whoops. Yeah. I didn't think I was gonna drop. Also, I'm still not sure how I'm meant to get down there safely. I'm sure there's probably like somewhere that's like a cave or something. Oh, okay. So it's just... You have to, like, do something different to actually get down. Oh, okay. Trying to find the actual box then. Shit! Oh, get up. My gosh. Huh? Skills. Shit. What's it? Break open the door. Nice. Grace. Are they shooting? That was weird. Oof. Oh my god. Tree. Tree boss. Too late, I've already rotted away. Yeah. I'm gonna probably finish my stream for tonight. Damn. But, it has been fun hanging out with everyone and playing and chatting and everything. Yeah, tonight's stream felt a bit better because I feel better than what I did last night, so I will definitely try to stream longer next week. Well, you know, try to if I'm feeling up to it. Because I do like streaming, like, for longer periods of time. But yeah, I definitely trying not to push myself, because that's bad. Oh, thanks, Lena. But yeah, make sure to join my Discord, if any of you have Discord. I'm trying to just, like, sorry, grow that a bit bigger. Wait, did it? But yeah, there's no pressure to like join Discord or anything. I just always just say it in case anyone wants to. No, there's no pressure, it's fine. Yeah, I'm trying to think what other games I could try to stream too. Like, obviously I love streaming Elden Ring because it's fun. But maybe like another game that I can try stream on another day. Like just casual games if I'm feeling up to it. I have not heard of that game before. I think there's like a limit of 100 Discord servers that you can join, with just the standard membership. But if you have Nitro, you can join like 500, which is, I don't know how you could join that many servers. I joined some servers and I don't even talk in them. Huh, that's cute. I shall try to remember that. My god, my captions. I did not say Karen. That's a lot of servers. Oh my god. Yeah, how many? I'm gonna look how many servers I have real quick. Let's see. Wow. I am in 32 Discord servers right now. And like, maybe 10 of them are like game Discord servers. So like Animal Crossing and was it Animal Crossing? Borderlands, Wonderlands, Gunfire, Life is Strange, Metal Arms. Just things like that. And then some are servers where I can just use the emojis when I had Nitro, because I haven't got Nitro anymore. Cause there's even servers that are just like, just emoji servers for Nitro users to use the emojis everywhere. But yes, I shall finish my stream because I got sidetracked. Bye bye everyone. Hope you have a good day/night.